we're dangerous. If you're one of us, then roll with us, 'cause we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes, of course we does. We run in this town just like a club, and no, you don't wanna mess with us. Got Jesus on my necklace.
Okay, guys, I'm back home now. I've been home for the past couple hours, but I just didn't feel like blogging or whatever. Anyways, so I'm back, and I guess I've been doing some art because I've been super bored. Boredom. Yeah, so I just came back from, like, the theater seeing Despicable Me 2, which was really good and funny. I suggest you go see that because it was so funny. I missed, like, maybe, like, 5 minutes of the at the beginning, but it was so good though. I'm like, oh my god, it was so good. Oh my god, you guys, look at Peach. Oh my god, I actually like accidentally flipped her over like that, and yeah, she's standing on her head. I'm sorry, Peach. I'm sorry I had to do that. I'm sorry I had to do that to you. Alright, you guys, here's my art book, and I'm working on some art. That was a total failure. Not a failure, but, this is what I'm currently working on. It's a bunch of honey! Yeah, currently this is what honey looks like. I've been working on it, and it's still working out, but... Here's my angry birds. I'm still coloring. Here's the one that's actually kind of finished. Yep. And I actually cheated, and I actually did this with that, and then also with this band-aid, which is pretty cool. Yeah, here's a band-aid that actually looks like that. I don't know. Should I, like... Should I put this band-aid in here, you guys, just to kind of make it kind of, I don't know, weird? I don't know, because, like, it's sticky, but, like, yeah, I don't know. Tell me in the comments. Okay, I decided to, open these Mickey ones because, yeah, I don't know. Okay, you guys, I'm actually going to open the Mickey ones because, I thought you guys might want to see it, and I never saw the Mickey one, like, one of the Mickey ones ever, so... Okay, there it is right here. I'm gonna open it up. And, that's what it looks like. That's kinda cool. It's like Mickey. There's like a bunch of different ones, but I just randomly grabbed this one. Yeah. I feel like I need a boo boo now. Why? Alright, you guys, I'm gonna get back to work on my Angry Birds drawing. So I'll catch you guys in a bit. Alright, you guys, I am actually done my drawing. So here's like this red one. I don't know what it's called, but yeah. Came out good. This pig. Yeah. This one's my favorite, this yellow one. And then I got these like blue ones. And then I have another yellow one up there. And then I have that weird pig. Oh my god, that's weird. And then this is a bird, but it's not a pig. And then here's another red one. And then here's King Piggy thing. Yeah, it came out good. Sorry, it's kind of blurry there. Oh well. Yeah, okay, there we go. Now that looks a lot better. And yeah. It looks good. Alright, you guys, it's like midnight, and my dog was just sleeping, but I accidentally woke her up. But she's just a cutie. Sleepyhead. Sleepyhead. Yeah, she's a sleepyhead. Aren't you, Tiff? Aren't you? Yeah, okay. Okay, guys, I'm actually gonna leave now because it is like 12 o'clock and I need some sleep because I am super tired and I have a headache. And plus, I have to get all the video clips I did today and put that into the blog. So, I'll see you guys later and I'll see you guys later for day. Night. I'm sorry, I'm confused. Dude. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so day 8. So, boom, for day 8. But I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 8, and, maybe do, like, a little skit or something with, I don't know, something random. And, yeah, alright, peace out, you guys.